Hello everyone, my name is Viveka Neelam and today I'm here to speak a few lines about Bonalu. Bonalu is a Telangana traditional Hindu festival of goddess Mahakalima. This festival is celebrated annually in the twin cities of Hyderabad and Secunderabad, as well as in the other parts of Telangana. This festival is celebrated in the months of July or August, which is also called as the Ashada Masa, and goes usually for 22 days. This festival is celebrated on Sundays of 3 to 4 weeks at Golconda Fort and later moving through series of the other temples. According to city-based historians, the history says that in 1830, when plague disease broke out the Nizam state, the army prayed to Mahakali Ma of Ujjain, Madhya Pradesh, as she restored the health of people soon. In gratitude, they built a replica temple in Secunderabad and offered her bhojanam, which later termed as bonam. This festival is considered as a thanksgiving to goddess for fulfillment of vows. The word bonam is a contraction of the word bhojanam, a Sanskrit word which means a meal or a feast. It is an offering to the mother goddess. People offer cooked food to the mother goddess. After the formation of Telangana in 2014, the Telangana state government had declared Bonalu as a state festival. The festivities reflect Telangana culture with performances by artists. The festivities conclude with a procession from Akkanna Madanna temple. Now, I would like to wish one and all a very happy Bonalu. Thank you.